let's continue on.
We travel through the incalculable dimensions of human weakness.
Stop. No.
Your sanctum, adrift in this bituminous nightmare. You have cowered in your crumbling denial long enough. The crossroads. Wait by the lantern's light, and
hey,
welcome
Jack.
What
welcome
help
in.
May come.
Okay, so I've unlocked all the classes so far.
Stop it.
No, don't give me that look. No.
Nothing remains, save a burning will to survive.
Sprained ankle, germaphobe, if blighted, chance that he gets that. Okay.
Pride, more devastating than the horrors of 100 campaigns.
You're going to have plenty of tokens, I think. Okay, what's a stress knitter do? Interesting. We'll have to see. Well, Chad, that's what you get for working for Daddy Bezos. You gotta make them Bezos bucks. I hear the Bezo dollar is almost equal to the American dollar now.
When you are ready, this rutted roadway will finally take you home. In crisis, no gain is insignificant.
That's actually amazing, the shrine map. I will always know where the shrines are. That's actually invaluable because we're going to be doing the occultist story here.
It was you who found the cipher, scribbled hastily in the decaying margins of some long-forgotten tome. Scribbled. In blood.
Crisis,
no gain is insignificant.
Damn. Yep. He put it everywhere, Chad. Like, if you look at every channel, he says it. In Vaughn's Discord.
Are exhausted. Ahead, only trial. and tribulation.
In fact, in one of them, Wolves tries to tie out in the Discord.
You see, even your valley is not immune to the spreading stain.
Just because it bit him.
An inkling of potency still lingers in some of these well-worn relics.
Sharpness Charm definitely goes straight to our Grave Robber, who's going to be our primary damage dealer for this trip.
I await you.
She's the Dismas of this trip. Which means I'm going to be using the Dark Wards on her to give her extra crit, now that I recognize what they do. And we made it! Everybody heals up to full.
Guard, soften your gaze. It is safe here.
What are your relationships? You're neutral with Barristan, so let's go. Blocked by Blundering Fool. Damn it. There it is, Blundering.
One learns quickly when survival demands it. The next stop leads the way. Plan accordingly.
We can do that. We'll do those. He's got those for now. And you get those melee attacks. You do a fair bit of those from back up somehow. Okay, hours that we're almost on great terms with. Might as well go for it. Ah, damn it. How bad did it go? Only 1 point, that's fine.
Consider your position and plan accordingly.
Booty. fight no more than one resistance counter.
Another nameless city.
We're gonna go through the sprawl.
Another inferno of mutilation and madness.
We're going for the sprawl.
Of man, ruined and aflame.
Someone wants to journey into the unknown. We're doing the watchtower. I need to be able to see all the resistance. All the assistance encounters I need, so. Calm down, it's too early to be making those kinds of judgment calls. Watchtower, we see all, we know all. Okay, cool. So we're going to the Hero Shrine. Then we can do this assistance encounter. We got this. Okay, yeah, then we do that, and then we get two assistance encounters, and then we get a cultist encounter right into the order. Okay, so we are going to continue on and head to the Hero Shrine. We're doing the occultist, because that is what Krabby asked for. Okay, she was the only one that voted, so she gets her way. Don't vote, don't complain.
Stumbling and grasping, shadows
gaunts.
Of what they once were.
When he says that, the next fight's gaunts. They're fast. So she's gonna go first. He's already free. He finally got internet, is what he was saying. Oh, he got an apartment. He got a place. So he's not with his parents forever. That's even better.
There is comfort in company. Steady yourself.
Chad, if If I say he's with his parents, and then you say he got another apartment, you're misleading me. If he's with his parents, just say he's with his parents. He didn't get...
A slow dissection.
Okay.
An unavoidable end.
From what I understand, Titus had to move in with his parents because he couldn't find another apartment. So did he find another apartment, or is he living with his parents? Because you're confusing me now. Yeah, he's out. He's living with the parents. Okay, thank you.
That's what I need to know. Yeah, I figured as much, considering he was searching for the better part of a month and couldn't find something. At least nothing that would be safe for his son.
No gain is insignificant.
Like, he could probably find one in the bad part of town, but that's if you want to live in the bad part of town, which, given his son... He's trying to avoid.
The half-remembered horrors of their past.
How is that?
Occultist. Chapter 1. The Ritual. On certain portentous evenings, carefully selected for their astrological potency, he would gather his devotees around the ancient onyx table, and joining hands with them, would send his spirit out into the void. Safely tethered by their vital energies, he was free to wander the outer spheres in search of some dark communion and impossible power.
He never set any kind of time frame. He's just going to continue to look for an apartment. Okay, vulnerability hex. Ignores dodge, removes dodge, and gives the target vulnerable. I like that. I like that a lot. No, he didn't give any kind of time frame. So we're going to get rid of Weakening Curse, and we're going to give Vulnerability X.
It is low indeed.
Pillagers.
To profit in destruction.
Not bad. I'll take it. that. This one's gonna hurt. Not as bad as I thought. We're good. Take that out from in front of them, and now they are fucked. There we go. Let's go ahead and bolster to get our stress back down on these two. Perfect. Can I really do nothing? Swap Audrey and Arizet, and so that way Arizet always has something he can do, and she'll just be back here throwing shit. There's the death blow.
The work continues.
Just die now. Two damage, okay. Gods don't count as heads.
Abandoned
so
or forgotten. It is ours now.
No mastery point for that. That's frustrating. Understandable, but frustrating. He's actually taking the opportunity to rebuild his stream. If you remember, he accidentally deleted all of his stream stuff, so he had to use really old overlays and scenes that he had from when he first started. He's taking the opportunity to build the
giving
new layouts and
is easier
fix his
than
stream.
Holding out against it. They are heroes. Forgotten. It is ours now.
I'll take it. He gained tough. Okay, and we got minor gnarly knuckles. Take all. So, Chad, when are you playing Darkest Dungeon 2?
Up ahead, the seat of our regrettable research. Stumbling and grasping,
okay, gaunts.
Shadows of what they once were.
I mean, he showed you how easy it is. I like that a lot. Translation. Not happening. Not happening, Disc. Go away. Stop bringing attention to it. Position. resistant. Fuck you too. Combo tokens away! Imagine having dodge tokens and having them still hit. I'll take that. Perfect.
In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. Spoils, an artifact of unparalleled power. Analysis is invaluable until it becomes an excuse for inaction.
We're gonna go to the left. God, I am missing everything.
It is low indeed to profit in destruction.
Is it her? Do we get to see her? Maybe? Yes? No? No. Not today.
Steady yourself.
Hell yeah!
A righteous action.
Most. Fuck my life.
Yep. He hates Theristan.
Cruelty and callousness have claimed dominion here. Scavenge what you can.
Okay, glimmers of hope. Those are great.